Paul and Jess, this was a fun story today. I felt like Scully and Mulder from that 1990s show, The X-Files. You know, the truth is out there somewhere. And today, I spent searching for it. What is that light, and where did it come from?
The Oklahoma sky, so majestic in its beauty, so secret with its mysteries. Take this one, for example. Our camera on top of the Grand Casino in Shawnee captured this, some sort of fast-moving object. But what was it?
I really have no idea. No, I couldn't tell you. I don't think it's a UFO, but...
We went to the Oklahoma Science Museum and showed the video and looked for answers.
It looked like it came pretty close to the ground there at the end, so yeah, shooting star is what I'd go with.
We found a variety of theories.
Yeah, a little light in the sky?
Yeah. It was moving pretty fast.
Like a little meteorite or...
Is that what you think it is?
I do.
Some more plausible than others.
The Iron Man.
From the Avengers?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Do you know what it was?
For that, we asked expert Wayne Harris Ryrick, the celestial astronomy wizard at the Science Museum.
It's definitely a UFO in the sense that we don't know what it is, and it was flying.
Whatever it was, it certainly was fascinating, catching our eye, if only for a brief moment.
So we kind of looked for it today, partly out here west of Shawnee. We didn't find anything, but I did call the Oklahoma City Astronomy Club. The president called me while he was in the car. He rushed home, looked on our website, KOCO.com, found this, and he tells me it is a meteorite, even though it was moving quite fast and was coming in very low. We'll see, guys. Reporting live tonight, Wendell Edwards, KOCO 5 News. Okay.